cave. Let's see if I can get some of this stuff stashed away first. I need to make some more nails. Our goal this episode is we're gonna head back to the cave and we're gonna see if we can't get into that other room. We need something to put on the chair. Salt and stuff with it, but I can't find where you can make with a salt shaker. Let's see, we're gonna leave. We'll leave the coins here for right now. We need our bullets, rifle, and shotgun. We've got our pickaxe. See, we're heading back to the. Okay, we are back at the cave. We're gonna head in there. We're gonna see if we can't get into that cage room, because I guess there's a flamethrower, possibly a flamethrower in there. I might not talk much this episode because I have a sore throat. Here last. There was a zombie there last time. Maybe they did, maybe they didn't respawn. At least I hope not. Oh, nope, they did. zombies are gone, then I can... I don't know what that one is. It never lets me pick it up. Stuff that I don't need. Oh, I didn't have that. We'll take those. I don't have any. Oh, I've got the flamethrower. Nice. Let's see. I've got plenty of that and this. I'm not taking that with either. Oh, and these weak arrows. And I don't want those. There's too much other stuff I want to grab. Build another chair. Now if we pick up this, can we sit in the chair? sink. Oh my goodness. Set this here for right now. Well, if I can, I think it's gonna be for making ammo, but and it won't let me hit that. Sink again. It is. Let's get our gun out. So I'm gonna go down that other way. I don't know if there's anything down there. Good thing I did. What that empty ammo case is going to be for. Okay, is there anywhere else we can get iron? I need actual iron for the sledgehammer. Or we're gonna get zinc and copper out of here and saltpeter. Sulfur. bunch of minerals. None of them are really that great. Copper, zinc, sulfur. But I got the flamethrower. Excited about that, that's for sure. Let's see. Good on food and everything right now, so. That all out of our inventory, free up some weight. We should probably head back to the base now they got the flamethrower and get some fuel canisters. Got a case there that I didn't know. Oh no no no, not what I wanted to do. I don't want to put gas in it. Hopefully I saved it, since I finished getting the flamethrower. Let's check it. Okay, at least I finished getting the flamethrower and I got all that stuff in there. Okay, I didn't finish breaking down that yet. Inside the trailer. I like to save inside of a building where it's safe just in case if pop up into a mist when we come back the next time. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. And we'll talk to you in the comments.